So this is the cold start video. If I haven't driven the truck for a week or two, it takes a few pumps of the pedal to get some gas into the carburetor. But if I drive it every day, or you know, often, then it starts right up. So it hasn't been driven for a couple of days. So we'll see.